Do you want to know how to scan a Wi-Fi QR code on your Windows PC? Then you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to do that. This is the Windows Club. Our world now is filled with QR codes. While some of its more common uses, like scanning to make online payments, are privy to most people, one can also use them to connect to an active Wi-Fi network. So, if you want to scan a Wi-Fi QR code, here is how to do so. Let's get started. Method: Use Wi-Fi QR Code Scanner Microsoft Store app. Connecting a smartphone to a Wi-Fi network using a QR code is simple. But to do this, you will need a third-party QR code scanner, since most smartphone cameras are equipped with a QR code scanner in their camera app. Here, we will be using the Wi-Fi QR code scanner app, which you can get from the Microsoft Store. The Wi-Fi QR code scanner allows you to scan and generate standard Wi-Fi QR codes. The process is very straightforward. If you want to connect to Wi-Fi using a QR code from some other device, you have to get to that QR code first. From your smartphone, go to Settings, then select Wi-Fi. Tap on the Wi-Fi you are connected, and here you should get the QR code. These QR codes are often provided by your ISP or in public settings that offer Wi-Fi. Now, open the Wi-Fi QR code scanner app on your PC. If you have the scan code option selected here, this would automatically open the webcam integrated in your computer. Now place the QR code you just generated in front of the webcam, and once scanned, you should get the connect option. Click on it. Next, go to the Create Code tab and put in the credentials of your Wi-Fi network, like its name, authentication type, password, and you will create a code that can be used to connect to other devices. If you are using a separately attached webcam on your computer, then choose Select Camera on the bottom left corner of the scan code setting. From the options, select the camera you want. If you go to the View Stored Wi-Fi Profiles, you can see all the Wi-Fi networks you would previously connected to. Their information is saved for you to reconnect with them later with ease. App uses de facto standards for your code scanning and generating experience, which is normally used for apps of this kind. This allows you to scan QR codes generated by other apps as well as use the QR codes generated on them elsewhere. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.